Hello, my name is Steven Mizell, and you're watching True Blue TV.
So what is a passport? They can pop it out and explain to me what a passport is. I don't even have a passport. But I have a customs passport now, guys. I can't sell in the market because this passport is only valid at MTSU. You can't, like, go to Mexico with this. All right, we just got some of our answers answered from customs, but let's go find out from this guy, the window, what... Let's find more about customs. All right, what's your name, sir?
My name is Brendan Betts.
All right, I'm Steven. Nice to meet you. All right, why do they call it customs?
We call it customs because we actually use passports just like when you go to the airport. You have to get signatures. Well, instead of signatures, we actually use stamps. And we have ports of call and ports of interest. And everything that you go to, you have to get stamps for that. That's why we call it customs.
How long is customs?
Customs is really a day and a half, a full day. And then the next day is when you register and you actually have a half day and then you're done.
What are the three first adjectives that pop into your mind when you think about customs?
Let's see. Fun, energetic, and outstanding.
Outstanding. So what is your role in customs?
Well, I'm an SOA.
What's an SOA?
An SOA is a student orientation assistant. Basically, what we do, we're the leaders for groups for the countries that we have and their students in those countries. And we basically take the students around.
All right, if you would leave with one, if a student leaves with customs with one thing, what are they going to leave with?
They're going to leave with a sense of friendship for all the friends that they made and a sense of, I just want to get here in the fall.
Thanks, Brandon. You got some of our questions answered. We look forward to seeing you in the summer. All right. Let's go find out some more questions answered from more people or whatnot. Let's go.